Hey, I'm trying to take them back to the hood. They gotta take them back to the hood with this.
Nate,
shit.
Let's go. Nate, chill out.
Take them back to the hood, flock. Huh? Let's go. Yeah. I'm from the hundreds where a frog had it fucking jumping. I'm from the hundreds where K Dog was a fucking dog. But I'm from the hundreds where a pops had it fucking popping. I'm from the hundreds where a fool was a fucking fool. With him from the hundreds, Rosemore, Roseland, West Pullman. Man, I'm from the hundreds, so you know how we do it.
Man, what it do? You know what I'm saying? I appreciate everybody tapping back in, linking back up. You know what I'm saying? Plugging in with the hottest, fast platform, bringing you that raw content, unseen content. You feel me? That's Flaco Santana TV. I got some exclusive interviews finna drop. I got some musical artists finna come through, do what they do. Let y'all know what the business is, what they got going on. I got some major interviews. I'm talking about super heavy duty interviews finna drop on y'all. So y'all go ahead, tell your people, link up, you know, with Flaco Santana TV. Subscribe, like it, share it, tell your mans and them, tell your shorty and them, tell everybody, you know what I'm saying, Flaco Santana doing what it do. You feel me? I appreciate it. You know, but y'all see the picture, you know what I'm saying? Got Ruga, you know what I'm saying? Got Marilyn Manson, you got Travis Scott, you got The Baby, you got Kanye, Larry Hoover Jr. You got all these people on, you know, this house, you know, that Kanye built. You know, that's a duplication of the house that he grew up in, you know, on the south side of Chicago. That's real, you know what I'm saying? Like, I think that's something that, you know, all artists are, all people from the hood who are artists, you know, if they had the ability to perform in the house that they were born and raised in, I think that, you know, that's something that everybody would like to do. I know I like to do that. You know, I like to do an interview, you know what I'm saying, in the house that I grew up on, you know what I'm saying, or I should say in, you know what I'm saying, on the 105th and Rose. You feel me? Like, you know, for real, because, you know, I had a lot of memories in that house, had a lot of memories in that hood, you know what I'm saying? That's my hood, so, you know, got a lot of memories there, you know, so I can see why Kanye did the same thing, like, you know, got a lot of memories. Got a lot of memories on, you know what I'm saying, in the house, you know what I'm saying, a lot of things that, you know what I'm saying, that probably transpired in that house, you know, from him just being a young man, you know what I'm saying? Like, real talk, just growing up, you know what I'm saying, in that house, you know, probably experienced a lot of different things and had a lot of memories that had an effect on him for the rest of his life, and he ain't ever forget that, you know what I'm saying? A lot of artists, you know, they lead a hood or they lead a state or they city or whatever, and then they forget where they come from. This brother, you know, he ain't forget where he come from because he just did a performance, you know what I'm saying? And remembrance of where he came from. That's real. And y'all see the love that he get in the cars and everything, you know, so it's real like that. That'll make you want to go ahead and, you know what I'm saying, you know, show the love back, because the hood showing you the love at the end of the day. You feel me? Like, look at that. Like, the whole house being, like I said, being reduplicated in the middle of Soldier Field. That's real. That's definitely real right there. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's the business. You know, that's some cold shit. I ain't gonna stunt. That's cold right there. You know, me being from the land, me being from Chicago, me being a Chicagoan, like, to have that happen, that's cold. That's raw. Real talk. So I take my hat off to buddy. Like, that what it do at the end of the day. Straight up, that's real. You know what I'm saying? Hey, your dreams can come true. If you can think it, you can make it happen. Now, speaking of that, y'all remember when I was talking about Ruger and Kanye, and I was telling y'all how Ruger was soaking up all the game and soaking up all the knowledge, wisdom, and understanding from Kanye. Y'all remember I said that, right? Y'all remember I said that? Okay, then. Now, you know what I'm saying? A couple weeks later, you see what I'm talking about. You know what I'm saying? Kanye is really rocking out with Ruger. He really giving him an opportunity to do something in his life and to do something in his rap career. That's real. I told y'all Kanye from the hood, man, he be reaching back for the guys from the city. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people didn't know that, but I been knew that. I remember Kanye doing a beat for me when I was a little shorty. You know what I'm saying? He ain't charged me nothing. This before he blew up. In fact, this when he did the J to the Izzo beat. You feel me? All the DJs gotta go. All the DJs gotta go. Y'all gotta peep what I'm saying. Like, Kanye doing some major things and he coming back to the hood and getting the gas. He just had Ruger on a major platform doing the GDs and the Doe song. You feel me? So, man, you the last y'all third. Ah, man, Kanye busting some moves and he giving back to the hood and getting the guys, you know what I'm saying, giving the guys the opportunity to rock out. You feel me? That's what it do. But see, this right here, I'm showing y'all, right? Drake and Kanye going back and forth. Now, Kanye been beefing with Drake for a minute. And if you could tell, like, the text messages, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm reading them, right? I know y'all reading them too. They crazy. But Kanye, you know, he, like made a group message with a whole bunch of people, Pusha T, you know what I'm saying? Or Drake, you know, this person, that person. You know what I'm saying? And he giving out Drake address. Going crazy on the man, calling him a clown, everything like that. You know what I'm saying? Like, they back beefing with each other. Now, you see what Kanye saying? Like, I've been trying to meet up with you for 6 months, bro. You sneak dissing on Trav Records and texting Chris, talking about, you know what I'm saying, the family and this, that, and the other. Like, so Kanye trying to get up with him. He like, dude, you on the record talking crazy. You know what I'm saying? Link up with me. You know what I'm saying? That's what he's saying. Like, get at me. 6 months, I've been trying to touch down with you. You know what I'm saying? And just chop it up with you. Get up with me, bro. You know what you on tracks talking crazy for and all this and that. Like, we men, bro. Just link up. You know what I'm saying? At the end of the day. You know what I'm saying? And keeping it real, you know, Kanye bust the move. I don't know if y'all peeped it. You know, they been, Drake and Kanye been shooting shots back and forth at each other, right? But Kanye bust a major move right here on the petty side, straight up, because shorty right here, And if I might be saying her name wrong, Shanicia, you know what I'm saying? I might be saying shorty name wrong. But old girl right here with the glasses on and the all black next to Kanye and Marilyn Manson, shorty is the one who told the world that she had a baby by Drake. You feel me? Like, this how this all really started with Drake and, you know, Kanye. You know what I'm saying? Somebody was telling somebody something about somebody being pregnant and, you know, shorty had an abortion, and it's a whole bunch of messy stuff. You know what I'm saying? Like, super messy. But, you know, if y'all into that type of stuff, let me know. You know what I'm saying? Leave a comment, you know, hit the DM, get at me. Let me know. I might talk about it. That what y'all want to hear. I really don't really be doing that messy stuff, but just get at me, let me know. You feel me? What y'all want to, you know what I'm saying? Y'all want to hear and see. You know, I do it for y'all. But y'all peep this, though. Like I said, Travis Scott, the baby, Larry Hoover Jr., he right there, you know what I'm saying, with his arm against the railing next to Kanye. You know what I'm saying? Like Ruger, you know, like, this is an amazing scene right here, like, for many different reasons, but I'll let y'all soak it up, you know what I'm saying? Like, I like this shot, like, because it's like Larry Hoover Jr., you know what I'm saying, telling Kanye something, you know what I'm saying? Like, real talk, I think that's kind of dope, but shout out Larry Hoover Jr. Oh, man. So, this ain't really got nothing to do with the Donda music joint, but this more of a power move, I think, Kanye trying to make. Like, bro, he don't want to be known as Kanye West no more. I think he trying to market himself on a whole another level because he's a marketing strategic genius. And I say that because bro is making a lot of bread, you know what I'm saying, with his music, like what he doing right now. You know how much money he making? And he got so many pre-orders on his album. It's crazy. You know what I'm saying? He making money off his clothes, his shoes, his, you know, everything. So I think he just trying to switch up the game, and he ain't trying to be known as Kanye West no more. You know what I'm saying? Like I say right here, he want to be known as Yeezy. So check it out. You feel me? Boy. We off the grid, green, green, this for my kid. Bro, when my kids have kids, everything we did for the crib, everything we did, how we live, all this smoke. I know y'all peeped that, right? Vibing out with it, everything, man. You know Kanye always turn up at the end of the day, you feel me? So, you know, y'all see him with Buddy, man, Marilyn Manson. Like I say, bro be making some statements, man. You know, Marilyn Manson going through some things, too. Go ahead, look up, you know what I'm saying, what he got going on. I ain't finna go through his whole little, you know what I'm saying, you dig. But just check out, you know, what he got going on. You know, Kanye rocking out with him. Like I say, he had the baby up there. Ain't nobody really been rocking with the baby since he made some statements. You know, he done switched it up, you know, the first song, you know, his little joint with the baby. So that's what I'm saying, like, you know, he making statements. Because he got the baby and Marilyn Manson together. Marilyn Manson fake gay, you feel me? And the baby said some homophobic little comments. So, you know, he doing some things. But, man, y'all check this footage out, you feel me? Crazy, ain't it? Like I told you, Kanye be making statements, man. That song you heard playing, You know what I'm saying? One of those songs, I should say, is Da Baby and Kanye. Now, it's supposed to be Kanye and Jay-Z, but Kanye took Jay-Z off the track and put Da Baby on. You know, Da Baby ain't been getting no play, no nothing. You know, ever since he said them little homophobic little, you know, rants and everything like that. So, ain't nobody been rocking out with him like that. So, that's real on Kanye part. So, everybody been asking me, like, man, you know Kanye and Kim, they got married. And well, I'm like, dude, they been married already. Like, man, Kanye been, I told y'all he was turned up at this little joint, the Donda little thing, man. Like, dude got remarried to Kim Kardashian, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's super crazy. He got put on fire at the end of the show. Man, just check it all out, man. Real talk. Just check it out, man. This is super crazy, man. That boy on fire.